Hello friends, we are watching lot of videos on YouTube on how to present the US visa interview, how to prepare for the US visa interview, how to give the US visa interview. Yes, today I'm going to show you on how to present the US visa interview, how to prepare for the US visa interview, and exactly how the US visa interview looks like. So friends, without spending much time, let's watch the mock interview live demo. So all the best for your interview. Good morning, ma'am. Good morning. Can I have a passport, please? Why are you going to US? I'm going for a business meeting and internal training from my US office. Okay. Which place are you visiting in the United States? I'm going to New York, where my US office is situated. What do you do here? I'm working for Techno IT company from past 5 years as a finance manager, and I'm responsible for taking care of day-to-day activities of my client. Apart from taking care of day-to-day activities of my client, I'm also responsible for, you know, making process improvements and have a good quality over the process. Are you getting any salary in the United States? Are you getting any benefits from your client in US? No, ma'am. I'm not getting any kind of benefits or salary in US. What is the purpose of your visit to United States? I work for a technology company, and we have a client over here whom we are servicing the financial services. From quite some time, we are thinking to change the process to delight the customer and to enhance the process and improve the process. My role will be as a participant and understand the process, understand how the tool is working, and come here in Bangalore and implement that in my current process. What kind of training is that? The training is all about discussing about the new tool which helps the financial services. How is the training conducted? The training will be conducted in the training room, with the help of face-to-face discussion and the training materials. Why can't the training be done from here offshore? Many people across the world from my office will be visiting US office, and to match the global timing, so we have been called to one place. Also, this being a new tool and little complex to understand, so we need a face-to-face discussion to understand the process as well. This will help me to understand whether this tool is really helpful for my client or not. What is the impact if visa is denied? If my visa is denied, I will not be able to attend this training, which is very important, due to which I will not be able to decide whether this tool is important to my client or not, and we might get delay in improving the process and migrating the process. Due to this, we might lose the forthcoming project of my client. How does this trip help your company? This trip will help in two things. One is a company will sell the tool for my client. Second thing, if this works everything good, then we might get additional business from our client as well. Will you be doing any on-the-job training? Ma'am, we are not getting any kind of on-the-job training. That will be done in the conference room or the training room. Okay, good. So, Mr. Anil, we have a requirement in US matching your skills. They are highly demanded. So, are you interested? No, ma'am. Thank you. I'm happy with my current job and current company. And basically, I love my India, love my Bangalore. I would like to stay in Bangalore, my own country. Thank you for offering. Okay, your visa is approved and you can collect it from the courier in next 3 working days. Thank you. So friends, I hope you like this video. So in case if really this video is helpful, then you can share it with your friends who likes it. And do not forget to like this video. Do subscribe my channel, and thank you for watching.